Why did Elvis have tape on his fingers? Elvis Presley wore tape on his fingers primarily to protect them while playing the guitar. The tape helped prevent blisters and cuts that could come from frequent strumming and use of the guitar strings. It's a common practice among guitarists to protect their fingers in this way, showcasing Elvis's dedication to his music and performance.